Hey!
Catch up over around and go!
I'll call you from the office.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
See, I used to be caught up in material things. Sick rides, luxury real estate, Snapmatic followers. Yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. But I let all that go. Yeah.
Woo!
This is a spiritual war, people.
Yeah, things off with
a spiritual war.
It's stretching for your head. It's not about looking good without your shirt on. Though you definitely will. It's about complete package.
Ooh.
The whole experience.
Ah. Brucey's truth, baby. Yeah! Now let's do another round!
Well, this might be a spiritual war, but I can't know anything about it. So I'm just going to leave you all to it. Have fun, I guess. Good luck. I'm going to inspect the kitchens. Oh, and for the record, I was not at this meeting.
That's probably for the best. Take it easy. Yeah! Brucey Kibbutz! I don't believe we've been introduced, but yes, I am going to change your life. Get you in shape. These days, it's a mental as well as a physical quest. I'm so strong mentally, I could break that disc in half just with my mind. I could, but I won't. That would be dangerous.
Mr. Chang's uncle wants to thank you for your assistance. He has contacted us. We are going to war with the Duggins.
Procedure, Daja.
Avery Duggan runs a multinational corporation. Their principal interest in San Andreas is oil and gas. Currently, they have 4 tanker trucks in the city. You destroy them, then call us. Move to the big target, okay?
All right, good luck out there. I wish I could go with you, but we got another round to get in. Let's do it.
You might not notice, but I'm also working on the smallest muscle in my body, my brain. Sharpen that tool, folks. Whew! Hold that blade!
Alright, let's hit them where it hurts. In the bank balance. There's a tanker truck at the oil derricks in Elborough Heights. Another at the Zero Gas building by the airport. And the 2 more coming into the city from the north and the east.
Let me reiterate, I know nothing about what you're doing here. But the Changs will reimburse you generously for the disruption of the Duggins oil and gas operation. Stick it to those pricks.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
good work. One truck left. Then we move on to the big target. That's it! You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility near the port. Destroy everything they got there. Security has been called in, so this may be a challenge. The boss is counting on you. That's it. You took out the whole network. Now we have to finish them off. They own the Los Santos Gas Company facility near the port. Destroy everything they got there. Security has been called in, so this may be a challenge. The boss is counting on you.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you. All right, I'll get back to work.
Are you done at the gas company? Quick, get out of the area.
Give me phone! Ugh! You got those fuckers, didn't you? This war is just getting started. No one fuck with Tao Chen. Brucey, come on, stretch me off.
I am fully present, but totally detached, entering a state of pure weightlessness. I'm like a cloud with rock hard abs and some serious social media traction. Namaste. I'm not gonna.
Oh, hey! Meta, yeah. Huh? Look, that's me! Ooh. The total package! If I could just get distribution, I could change the world, you know?
This is spirituality! A spiritual war, people! This is a spiritual war!
You idiot!
Now, come on!
You
Let's
idiot!
Go do another round.
Since you turned Let's up go. Here, you know you're meant to be providing massages and smelly candles, not steroids and carnage.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's a holistic approach, sister! What, you want Tao? A shark? To act like a seal and wait for these Texans to what? Come and gobble him up? Is that what you want? Is it?
I just want peace. Peace so I can make this gold mine work. Is that too much to ask?
What? You...
May I come in? I come in peace.
You've got some nerve.
I come in peace. Now, Agatha, Mr. Chang, I won't lie. I still want to buy the casino or buy a slice. But my uncle, I think he's lost his reason over this. We've had a serious falling out. You know, I'm leaving the country quickly. But I think he's sending some bad guys here.
Again?
No, these are very bad guys. I came to tell you myself, so there's no trace. I mean, do what you want, but believe me, I had nothing to do with it.
What do you make of that?
I don't know. I'm beginning to feel obsolete.
Hey, we've got a prodigious problem. Come on, up on the roof.
Again! Let's go!
Resist and explode! Boom time, baby! Feel the burn! We got all day! We got all effing day!
Come on, dude! Don't be a punk!
Cut away!
They're already here, rappelling onto the roof. Prodigious ain't the half of them. Guard the elevator. You all clean them up. We might have to die for this resort and casino.
Oh!
the half of them.
Hold it right there!
I'll stay here and guard the elevator. You all clean them up. I don't know who trained these soldiers, but I wish they had.
Retreat! Everyone, retreat! Stupid
here, rappelling onto the roof. Prodigious ate the half of them.
Hide behind them!
I'll stay here and guard the elevator. You all clean them up.
I need a medic!
You hear me? This roof deck's for VIPs!
Get over there! Ah! Come back! Incoming!
That doesn't normally happen to me. I just had too much whiskey. I'm normally really turgid.
All right, sale time. This buyer's being a little sketchy. Doesn't want to give us too much information. Head out to that general area and more details will be forthcoming. You there? Right. This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end.
Gracias.
Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven, Tony Prince.